Good evening, everyone. Tonight is senior night. At this time, we'd like to recognize our football players. Cameron Addis, accompanied by Dad Michael and Mom Melissa. Sister Brooklyn, brother Mikey, most influential coach, Coach O'Day, for always pushing me to do my best and always saying the right things. Most influential teacher, Mr. Ward, for always making class fun and always pushing me to do the best I can after high school plans is undecided. Lisbeth Banderas, accompanied by cousin, aunt, Coach Stagmeyer, mother and sister. Most influential coaches, Stacy and Stagmeyer. Mr. Stacy gave me hope in life and wrestling. Stagmeyer taught me in order to success, we must fail to succeed. He helped me learn from my mistakes and always pushed me even when I tried to not give up. Not only a coach, but a father figure. Because of him, he helped me build a girls' wrestling team. Most influential teacher is Miss Kemplin. She always cared about her students outside of school or in school. After high school, I plan to go to either Campbellsville University or University of Cumberland. My major is labor and delivery nurse, and I also plan to wrestle in college. Juan Davalos, accompanied by mom, dad, and little brother, most influential coach, Coach Stacy, because he always pushed me to be the best on and off the wrestling mat. Most influential teacher, Mr. Lawler, because not only is he a good teacher, but he also tells the best stories. After high school plans, I plan on going to UC and major in marketing management. Kevin English, accompanied by mom, dad, two sisters, two brothers. Most influential coach, Coach Bosey. He has always believed in me more than I believed in myself. I wouldn't have had half the talent I have now without him and countless hours of workouts. Him and his family have been great to me the first time we met, and I'm very thankful. Most influential teacher, Mrs. Bosey. I only had her in eighth grade, but she has treated me like family, and she makes the best cookies in the world. After high school plans, I plan on playing sports in college, but my major is undecided. Miguel Gomez, accompanied by mom, stepmom, aunt, baby cousin, sister, in spirit, his baby brother, Leonardo. Most influential coach, Coach Toppin, for agreeing for me to start when other coaches didn't want me to. Most influential teacher, Mrs. Neely, my second grade teacher, because she never doubted me that I could succeed. After high school plans, I plan to go to Youngstown State University, major in secondary education with a minor in actuarial mathematics. Miguel plans to teach high school students as a career. Christian Moeller, accompanied by dad, stepmom, girlfriend, grandma, and grandpa. Most influential coach, Coach Fogus. He's shown me a lot of stuff I didn't know before. Most influential teacher, Mr. Ward. He teaches so everyone can understand it fully. After high school plans to major in teaching. Scott Raines, accompanied by mom Sonia, dad Danny, and sister Mackenzie. Most influential teacher and coach, Derek Alsop, as he guided and mentored me in sports. After high school plans, I am looking forward to graduating from Norwood High School in Scarlet Oaks Mechanics Program and working in that field or for the city of Norwood. I will miss football and hope to coach and mentor others in the future for Norwood. Carl Redman, accompanied by mom Chastity, dad Jeremy, sister Cheyenne, grandma Jeannie, and grandpa Tom Thurman. Most influential coach would have to be my dad because he's coached me all my life and he has taught me everything I know. He is always there for me whenever needed, no matter what was going on. Most influential teacher, Mr. Ward, because he somehow always made me learning math fun and would always offer me help whenever it was needed. After high school plans, undecided. Planning to go to college and major in photography and minor in advertising. I want to play baseball in college also. After college, I went to do freelance photography and travel the U.S. Brandon Roberts, accompanied by girlfriend Madison, mom, stepdad, sisters Kaylee and Tessa. Most influential coach, Coach Chenault. He has been tough on me and he has taught me that no matter what life throws at you, that you have to be ready for anything and bounce back like nothing happened. Most influential teacher, Mr. Ward. He has always supported me in school and sports. He always pulls me off to the side and tells me what I need to work on to improve myself. After high school, Brandon plays to take a little break from school to work and then go to college to major in business and minor in criminal justice. Hunter David Shepherd, accompanied by mom, Julie Hamm, and dad, Jonathan Shepherd. Most influential coach, Coach Pitzer, he got me to play and invited me onto the team. Most influential teacher, Mr. Schulte, he's one of the most helpful and relaxed teachers I've ever had. After high school plans, he intends to go to the Army and serve my country just like my dad, and then pursue a degree after I get out of the service. Bryce Smith, accompanied by his mother. Most influential coach, Coach Scott, because he pushes me in practice every day to be the best that I can. Most influential teacher, Miss Faraday, because she makes sure I stay on task and checks up on me to make sure I am doing good. After high school plans, undecided. Nathan Taylor, accompanied by Sean Taylor, Christian Taylor, Carrie Callahan, Linda Combs, and Carter Callahan. Most influential coach, Coach Fogus. He taught me how to get through the offensive line much easier and always makes defensive drills fun and enjoyable. Most influential teacher, Miss Saad, because she always made sure I had my work done and always spoke in a polite manner. More people need to be like Miss Saad. After high school plans, to be an entrepreneur. Last but not least, for the football players, Michael Wood. Accompanied by mother Michelle, brother Jacob, and dad Larry. Most influential coach, Coach Michael Addis. He has always supported me, even when he wasn't my coach. Most influential teacher, Mrs. Bosey, for making me a better person. After high school plans, to attend college, major is undecided. Next is our marching band seniors. Carolyn Kelly, accompanied by mom Sandra, dad Cameron, and sister Clara. Most influential coach, Mr. Lockwood. I've learned so much in the year and a half I've known him, and he cares so much about our band. Most influential teacher, Ms. Viltrakis. She is the reason I want to be an art teacher. After high school plans, college undecided, to major in education. Rio Passaval, accompanied by Father Brian Passaval. Most influential coach and teacher, Mr. Lockwood. He has helped me better myself a lot in my music, as well as make me an overall better person. After high school plans, to attend either NKU or West Virginia State University to double major in accounting and performance for my instrument. Taprio Royal, accompanied by Uncle Terry, Aunt Bella, and little cousin Mallory. Most influential coach, Patrick Bauer, because he taught me so much more than music. Most influential teacher, Mr. Ward, because he kept it 100% at all times. After high school plans, go to Toledo University and study business management and culinary arts. Tavian Royal, accompanied by mom Tempera and sister Takari. Most influential coach, Coach Robin, for teaching me a lot of new tricks. Most influential teacher, Mrs. Boucher, because she is always there for me. After high school plans, moved to New Orleans to go to school to be a zoologist. And finally, our marching band seniors, the cheerleaders. Maya Cordell, accompanied by her family, most influential coach, her grandma. Granted, she wasn't my coach at a sport, but she coached me through life. Taught me that pain is temporary, but if I quit, however, it lasts forever. She once told me, do what's best for you, whether people approve of it or not. This is your life, so don't let others tell you how to live it. Most influential teacher is my 8th grade teacher, Mrs. Haas, from my old school. She opened my eyes to the world. She reminded me that I had to stop living life as if tomorrow was promised. Showed me how to turn my dreams into goals and my wants to wills. After high school plans, the college I want to attend is undecided. I will become a travel RN and also a sports photographer. My biggest plan is to travel the world, learn about different cultures and religions, eat new foods, try new things while living day by day. Aaliyah Hall. We're going to come back to Aaliyah, my bad. Reagan Lewis, accompanied by mom, dad, brothers Ricky, Brett, and Shane, and sister Leah. Most influential coach, Coach Brooklyn Addis. She has always encouraged and made sure to do the best thing possible to help everyone. Most influential teacher, Robin Brewer. She was fun, understanding, motherly-like, encouraging, and fun. Best person to talk to about anything. After high school plans to become a radiologist, technologist. Emily Saul, accompanied by mom, dad, and nephew. Most influential coach, Ashton Lanning, for helping me become more of a leader. Most influential teacher, Miss Martin, for caring about every student's education as well as their personal life. After high school plans, going to college and majoring in early childhood education. Gabby Singleton, accompanied by Michael and Emily Singleton, most influential coach, coaches Ashton and Brooklyn both. They were my coaches when I first started cheer last year. Both of them helped me gain confidence in cheer and in my personal life. They taught me skills that I can use throughout my life. Most influential teacher, Ms. Saad, and my director, Mr. Robinson, because they taught me so much about life and what to do with my future. And they became my safe people through my high school career. After school plans, plan on being a chef. Trinity Smith, accompanied by mom, sister, Vada, uncle, cousin, Tiaja, grandma, and aunt. Most influential coach, Mr. Stacy, because he always pushed me hard, even when I wanted to give up, and made me an even better runner by doing so. He's also the reason I enjoy doing track to this day. And Brooklyn Addis, because she taught me things that would benefit me outside of cheer, and that I can come to her for anything. Most influential teacher, Miss Martin, because she made English interesting with the stories and essays that she assigned. She let me be free in my writing, and she is the reason I like writing in my free time. She was always in a good mood and also a great listener. Also, Mr. Ward is the reason I'm good at math. He made it easier to understand it in a fun way, even with his corny jokes. After high school plans, Trinity is considering going to the University of Toledo or University of Dayton, majoring in pre-law to later become a criminal defense attorney. Now, we would like to go back to Aaliyah Hall. She is accompanied by the senior cheerleaders and Elizabeth Banderas. Most influential coach, Mr. Stacy and Coach Stagmeyer, were the most influential coaches I've had. They pushed me and made me track into one of my favorite sports and something I love to do. Most influential teacher, Miss Brewer. She is the sweetest person I've ever met. She's an amazing person and such a great teacher. After high school plans, she's thinking about attending Xavier and majoring in biology and minoring in psychology. I want to be a cardiothoracic surgeon. Let's have a big round of applause for the seniors. Let's hear it for the North Indians. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please join the Nord Marching Band under the direction of Mr. Kevin Lockwood in the playing of our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. Thank you. like to remind everyone, masks are required inside the stadium at all times. Masks are required inside the stadium at all times. Couldn't ask for a more beautiful night. Hope everybody's ready for some football. Brussels, number 6, Leroy Hennigan, back for the Indians. Number 5, Dylan Carter, and senior number 2, Kevin English. Dylan Carter runs it out to the 28-yard line. Tackled by number 15, Xavier Hoover. Quarterback Ryan Peter, pass completed to Dylan Carter. Tackled by 3, Jeremiah Jackson. Loss of 6 on the play. Quarterback Ryan Peters, pass was intended for Dylan Carter, incomplete. Artremus Sartor on the coverage. Third and 16 Indians. There is a flag on the play. Defense offsides, that's a 5-yard penalty against the Cavaliers. Third and 12. Quarterback Ryan Peters picked off by number 11, Daniel Thule. Going to be Cavalier ball, first and 10 at the 33. Zach Hoover's pass completed. 27, Elijah Gay. Tackled by number 14, Mike Wood. Gain of 6 on the play. Second 4 Cavaliers. Let's Handoff to number 27, Elijah Gay. Tackled by number 11, Jamel Jackson. First down, Cavaliers. Quarterback Zach Cooper keeps the ball, runs it inside the 15 to the 14-yard line. Number 14, Mike Wood on the tackle. Gain of 5. Second and 5, Cavaliers. And off to number 23, Jesse Jenkins. Gain good enough for a Cavaliers first down. It's going to be first and goal at the 5-yard line. It's number 52, Cameron Addis on the tackle. Like a sideline warning against the Cavaliers. And off to 23, Jesse Jenkins. Number 73, Miguel Gomez on the tackle. No gain on the play. Second and goal at the 5-yard line. Touchdown, Cavaliers. Extra point good by Leo Hennigan. Cavaliers 7, Indians 0. Kevin English. Carter runs it out to the 32. Tackled by 14, Jaden Irvin. Indians ball, first and 10 at the 32. Hand off to number 5, Dylan Carter. Artrema Sartar on the tackle. Gain of 1, second 9 Indians. pass was incomplete. Ryan Peters' pass intended for number 10. Cole Redmond is incomplete. It's going to bring up 3rd and 9 Indians. Ryan Peters' pass intended for number 2, Kevin English, incomplete. Defending on the play, number 2, Mark Burns. It's going to bring up 4th and 9. Dylan Carter back to punt. Carter's punt goes out of bounds to the 31-yard line. That's where the Cavaliers will have a 1st and 10. Handoff up the middle, number 27, Elijah Gay. Tackle for the Indians, number 9, Dylan Hursley. Gain of 4 on the play, 2nd and 6, Cavaliers. Handoff to number 27, Elijah Gay. Runs out of bounds at the 43 for a Cavaliers first down. Quarterback Zach Hoover runs it out to the 49. Number 74, Quintarius Jemison on the tackle. Gain of 6, 2nd and 4. Quarterback sacked on the play. Number 75, Scott Raines. Loss of 1 on the play. It's going to bring up 3rd and 5, Cavaliers. Thank you. Quarterback sacked on the play. Knocked out of bounds at the 43. It's going to bring up fourth down. Back for the Indians, number 10, Cole Redmond. Back to punt, number 10, Isaiah Smiley. Number 10, Cole Redmond. Runs it out to the 34. That's where the Indians will have it. First and 10. Number 5, quarterback Dylan Carter, runs it out to the 37, tackled by number 3, Jeremiah Jackson, gain of 3 on the play, second and 7 Indians. Quarterback Ryan Peter, pass completed to number 2, Kevin English, on the tackle, Jack Mumper. That's an Indians first down. Ryan Peter, his pass was completed to Dylan Carter, tackled by number 2, Mark Burns. First and goal, Indians. Hand off to Dylan Carter, tackled by Antoine Goodlow. Second and goal at the 11. Quarterback Ryan Peter passing center for Kevin English. Incomplete. It's going to bring up third and goal. Quarterback Ryan Peters, pass is incomplete. Jennifer Kevin English, be fourth and goal. Ryan Peters pass to Mike Wood, caught out of bounds Cavaliers will take over on downs. Cavaliers, first and 10 at the 12. Elijah Gay, the ball carrier. Juan Davalos knocks him out of bounds. Gain of 2 on the play, second and 8. Quarterback sacked on the play by number 15, Brandon Roberts. Loss of 5 on the play, 3rd and 13. Let's go, Nora Prince. Quarterback Zach Coover, his pass is incomplete. Turn it for, I believe, number 6, Leo Hennigan. Number 11, Jamel Jackson, defending on the play. Back for the Indians, number 10, Cole Redmond. Isaiah Smiley back to punt for the Cavaliers. Fair catch at the 39-yard line. That's where the Indians will have it, 1st and 10. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 5, Dylan Carter. Tackled by Isaiah Smiley. Loss of 7 on the play, 2nd and 17. Kevin Inglis pass incomplete, intended for number 10, Cole Redmond. Third and 17 Indians. Quarterback Ryan Peters, pass is picked off. Irvin Hodrick, Cavaliers ball at the 16, 1st and 10. Hand off to number 27, Elijah Gay. Tackled by number 75, Scott Rings. Gain of one on the play, second and nine. Is incomplete. Zach Kruger, Jaden Irvin. It's going to bring up third and nine. Third and nine, Norwood fans. Let's go, make some noise. Time out, Cavaliers. Hey, the Indian Mound Cafe is proud to support Nord Athletics and its student athletes. Visit us on Montgomery Road before or after the game. Go Indians. Visit our concession stand tonight for great food and drinks. Every penny goes straight to the Nord Athletic Future Club to support our student athletes. Nord Athletics would like to thank our tri-health team physician, Dr. Rick Overglue, orthopedic fellow Lindsay Lanthier, and head athletic trainer, Corinne Barnes, for providing sports medicine services to our student athletes. Thanks, TriHealth. I'd like to remind everyone, wearing a mask is required inside the stadium. It's going to bring up third and nine. Let's go! Quarterback Zach Hoover's pass completed to Leo Hennigan. Cavaliers first down. And white tag! Cody! You're standing 5 feet
from him! Hello! Damn it!
That pass is behind the line of scrimmage. That ball is live.
I'll help him out.
Ball spot the 33-yard line. That's a loss of six on the play. Second and 16, Cavaliers. Number 27, Elijah Gay, the ball carrier, knocked out of bounds by number 9, Dylan Horsley. Gain of 5 on the play. It's going to bring up 3rd and 11. That's going to be the end of the first quarter. Cavaliers 7, Indians 0. Split the pot. We'll draw the ticket at halftime. The tickets are out front. Split the pot tickets. Winning number will be called at halftime. Get your tickets out front. Third and 11. Quarterback Zach Hoover leaves the pressure, throws the ball out of bounds. It's going to bring up fourth down for the Cavaliers. Back to punt for the Cavaliers, number 10, Isaiah Smiley. Back for the Indians, number 10, Corey Redmond. Corey Redmond runs it out across the 40. Tackled by number 11, Daniel Foy. There's a flag on the play. Personal foul against Purcell Marion. That's a 15-yard penalty. Spot the ball at the 44-yard line. Quarterback Ryan Peter, picked off by number 2, Mark Burns. ball spotted at the 13-yard line. Hand off to number 23, Jesse Jenkins. He was met by number 74, Quintarius Jemison. Loss of five on the play. Second 15, Cavaliers. Zach Cooper's pass intended for number 14, Jay Mervin. His foot was out of bounds. It's going to bring up 30-15, Cavaliers. Norwood fans, it's 3rd and 15, let's go! Pass is incomplete, and coming for number 6, Leo Hennigan. There's a flag on the play. Holding against the Cavaliers. That penalty was declined. Put down. Back to punt. Number 10, Isaiah Smiley. Back for the Indians, number 10, Cole Redman. That was Cole Redman. Taking the ball inside the 40 to the 36. Tackled by number 3, Jeremiah Jackson. Indians ball, 1st and 10. Quarterback Ryan Peters' pass was intended for number 14, Mike Wood. Knocked down by number 1, Irvin Hudrick. Quarterback Ryan Peter runs it down to the 27. Number 55, Jack Mumper on the tackle. It's going to bring up 31 Indians. That was quarterback Dylan Carter runs it inside the 25 to the... There's a flag on the play. Tackled by 53, Stoney McKinney. Depending on the call, the gain was good enough for a first down. Sportsmanlike conduct against the Cavaliers. That's a 15-yard penalty. That's going to make it first and goal, Indians. At the 7-yard line. Fumbled snap, handoff to Dylan Carter. Tackled by number 2, Mark Burns. Loss of 1 on the play. It's going to be 2nd and goal at the 8. Touchdown, Indians! There's a flag on the play. False start against the Indians. Norwood lining up for a 2-point conversion. Ryan Peters pass intended for Kevin English. 2-point conversion, no good. Cavaliers 7, Indians 6. Oh, number one, Irvin Hodrick back, along with Artemis Sartor. Kicking off for the Indians, number nine, Dylan Horsley. Kickoff return by number five, Artemis Sartor. Number 18, Elijah Parton on the tackle. Ball spot to 44-yard line. Cavaliers first and 10. Zachary Hoover's pass intended for Xavier Hoover is incomplete. It's going to bring up second and 10. Cavaliers. Quarterback Zach Hoover's pass intended to Xavier Hoover, incomplete. It's going to bring up third down. Third and 10, Norwood fans, let's go. By number 74, Quintarius Jimison. Good loss on the play. Foul spot the 25-yard line. Number 10, Isaiah Smiley back to punt, back to the Indians. Number 10, Cole Edmond. Ball rolls out of bounds at the 49-yard line, where the Indians will take it, first and 10. Reminder, masks are required inside the stadium. Quarterback Ryan Peters, pass completed to number two, Kevin English. Crosses midfield to the 47. Tackled by number 10, Isaiah Smiley. Second and 7 Indians. To number five, Dylan Carter runs it inside the 40 to the 38 for an Indians first down. On the tackle for the Cavaliers, number one, Irvin Hodrick. Quarterback Ryan Peters, pass intent for Kevin English, incomplete. Mark Burns defending on the play. Second and 10. Quarterback Ryan Peters, pass intended for number 10, Cole Redmond, incomplete. Artremus Sartor on the coverage. It's going to bring up third and 10. Quarterback Ryan Peters, pass intended for Mike Woods, incomplete. Quarterback Ryan Peter, pass intended for Mike Wood is incomplete. Cavaliers will take over on downs. Going to be Cavaliers ball, first and 10 at the 38. Quarterback Zach Hoover. Hit on the play by number 9, Dylan Rosley. Hoover's pass completed to Jaden Irvin. Juan Davalos knocked him out of bounds. Ball spot to 41. One-yard gain, second and 9. Quarterback Zach Hoover. runs it down to the 31 for Cavaliers first down. Ball spot to 31, first and 10 Cavaliers. Hand off to 27, Elijah Gay. Tackled by 74, Quintarius Jimison. Gain of 5, second and 5. Elijah Gay, the ball carrier, runs it inside the 20 to the 17. Number 17, Bryce Smith, knocked him out of bounds. That's a Cavaliers first down. On the play by number 74, Quintarius Jimison. Ball spotted at the 23-yard line. Quarterback Zach Coover's pass completed. Irvin Hodrick. Knocked out of bounds at the 10. It's going to be 3rd and 3. Stop just short. It's going to be 4th and 1. 4th and 1, Indian fans. There's a fumble on the play! That's Kevin Inglis! That's number 2! Kevin Inglis! All the way down inside the 5 to the 4-yard line! Spotted inside the five at the 4-yard line. It's going to be first and goal Indians. Dylan Carter with a handoff. Levi Smiley on the tackle for the Cavaliers. Ball spotted at the 2-yard line. Handoff to Dylan Carter. Runs it inside 1-yard line to the half-yard line. Third and goal. Quarterback keeper, no gain, fourth and goal. Norwood stopped on down. Ball spot at the 1-yard line, Cavaliers ball. Snap the number.
Who was it?
Isaiah Smiley runs it out to the 8-yard line. Isaiah Smiley number 8, Eamon Collins on the hit. Time out, Norwood.
Thank you.
holding the long one. Hand off to 27, Elijah Gay. Tackled for a loss by the Indians. Timeout Indians. It's going to bring up fourth down Cavaliers. Punt down at the 48, Indians ball, first and 10. Quarterback Ryan Peter is pass intended for Kevin English, incomplete. Defending on the play, Mark Burns for the Cavaliers. Quarterback sacked on the play. Quarterback sacked by Isaiah Smiley. It's going to bring up third and 16. That's halftime, Cavaliers 7, Indians 6. Awesome. Irvin Hodrick, number one, and number five, Artrema Sartor back for the Cavaliers. Kicking off for the Indians, number 10, Cole Redmond. Here we go, starting the third quarter. Yes, stay in bounds. I like that. Good job. Wrap up. Number five, Artrema Sartor, returns the kick. Tackled at the 27-yard line. That's where the Cavaliers are having first and 10. Hand off to 27, Elijah Gay. Number 73, Miguel Gomez on the tackle. Some help by number 74, Quintez Jemison. Gain of three, second and seven, Cavaliers. Zachary Hoover sacked on the play by Q. Screen play gets a first down at the 40-yard line, Cavaliers. Yeah. First and 10 at the 40. Quarterback runs out of bounds at the 39. First down, Cavaliers. Get your split pot tickets out. Yeah, after this play, I'll give out the winning numbers. If you have the number, come up to the press box to get your winnings. Elijah Gay, the ball carrier, inside the 30 to the 29 for a first down. Here's the winning number, 681-0791. 681-0791. Zach Hoover's pass completed. Number six, Leo Hennigan. Gain of six, second and four. Elijah Gay, the ball carrier. Cameron Addis on the tackle. That's a first down. Number one, Irvin Hodrick. Runs it down to the five, first and goal Cavaliers. The Raines family won, split the pot. They're donating the money back. So a big round of applause for the Raines. To number two, Mark Burns, touchdown Cavaliers. Extra point by Leo Hennigan Gate. Cavaliers 14, Indians 6. O'Hagan kicking off for the Cavaliers. Back for the Indians, number 5, Dylan Carter. Number 2, Kevin English. Number 2, Kevin English. Runs it out to the 42. Number 56 on the tackle. There's a flag. Penalties against the Indians. Takes it back to the 25. Quarterback Ryan Peters pass intended for Elijah Parton. Incomplete. Quarterback Ryan Peter runs it out to the 27-yard line. Levi Smiley on the tackle, gain of 2, 3rd and 8. Ryan Peters pass intended for number 5. First and 10, Cavaliers, the 48. Hand off to 27, Elijah Gay. Number 14, Mike Wood on the tackle. Gain of 3, 2nd and 7. Zach Cooper's pass completed. Number 6, Leo Hennigan, there's flags. Legal man downfield against the Cavaliers, that's coming back. Thank you. backs him up to midfield. It's going to bring up the second 12. Jesse Jenkins, a ball carrier. The 52, Cameron Addis. On the tackle, it's 3rd and 7. We need some noise. Let's go. We need a play. Zach Hoover's pass is knocked down. There's a flag on the play. I think the penalty was declined. I know they accepted the penalty. It's going to third down. Procedure call against the Cavaliers. That'll back them up 5 yards. Ball spot to 45. Another flag on the play. Delay a game against the Cavaliers. That'll back them up another 5 yards. Ball spot to 40. Nice play by number 17, Bryce Smith. Pass incomplete. It's going to be 4th down, Cavaliers. Isaiah Smiley back to punt. Cole Redmond back to the Indians.
Get away!
Punt down at the 42-yard line, 43-yard line. Indians will have it 1st and 10. Like to announce the cheerleaders: Whitney Brown, Maya Cordell, Lindsay Evans, Johanna Gomez, Aaliyah Hall, Ashley Johnson, Malaysia Jones, Reagan Lewis, Madison Love, Madison Morris, Mackenzie Raines, Kimberly Redd, Emily Saw, Gabby Singleton, Trinity Smith, and Carly White. Quarterback Dylan Carter runs it to the 44. Levi Smiley on the tackle. Quarterback Ryan Peter runs it out to the 46. Stoney McGinney on the tackle. Third and seven Indians. Ryan Peters' pass is incomplete. It's going to bring up fourth and seven. Ryan Peters pass completed. Number 18. Ryan Peters pass completed. Quarterback Ryan Peter runs it down to the 41. 1 yard gain, second and nine Indians. Quarterback Ryan Peter, pass intended for Elijah Parton, incomplete. Number 16, Jadon Childress, defending on the play. Third and nine. Quarterback Ryan Peter runs it down to the 37. Tackled by 53, Stoney McKinney. Fourth and five Indians. Quarterback Ryan Peter, pass completed. Number 14, Mike Wood, Indians first down. Dylan Carter. Down to the 12, that's an Indians first down. Hand off to Dylan Carter. Tackled by Isaiah Smiley. No gain on the play, second and 10. Quarterback Ryan Pooner's pass completed for Dylan Carter. He's tackled for a 6-yard loss. Third and 16 Indians. Fourth down, fourth and 16. Pass is picked off, it's a touchback. Concessions are closing in 46 seconds. Concession stand closing in 46 seconds. No call by the official, so I'm not sure what it is. personal foul against Purcell. It's the extra point, it's good. Penalties being assessed on the kickoff, but a kickoff from the 25. Leo Hennigan kicking off. Cole Redmond and Dylan Carter back for the Indians. That's a penalty. Ball spot to 45, first and 10 Indians. Dylan Carter, the ball carrier, runs it out to the 46. Gain of one, second and nine. That's the end of the third quarter. Purcell, Marion Cavaliers 21, North Indian 6. Indian Mound Cafe is proud to support North Athletics and its student athletes. Visit us on Montgomery Road before or after the game. Go Indians. North Athletics would like to thank our Tri-Health team physician, Dr. Rick Overgill, orthopedic fellow Lindsay Lampier, and head athletic trainer Corinne Barnes for providing sports medicine services to our student athletes. Thanks, Tri-Health. Remember, wearing a mask in the stadium is required. Ryan Peters pass completed to Dylan Carter. Isaiah Smiley on the tackle. Gain of one, third and eight. Quarterback sacked on the play by number three, Jeremiah Jackson, fourth down. Quarterback sacked on the play. Purcell takes over on downs. Cavalier ball, first and 10 at the 40. Zach Hoover, throw the ball. Zach. Holding against the Cavaliers. Down remains. First down. Ball spot the 47-yard line. Timeout Cavaliers. Hand off to Mark Burns. Runs it down to the 40. Second 10, Cavaliers. Jesse Jenkins, the ball carrier. Miguel Gomez on the tackle. It's going to bring up 3rd and 5. Jesse Jenkins, the ball carrier. Number 35 on the tackle. Deonchi Banderas. Fourth and 5. Pass complete to 15, but he's met by Amy Collins. Stopped short of the first down. Indian ball. 1st and 10. Quarterback Ryan Peters passing 10 for number 18, Elijah Parton, incomplete. 2nd and 10. Quarterback Ryan Peters, pass completed, and Mike Webb. First down Indians. Quarterback Ryan Peters passing 10 for number 18, Elijah Parton, incomplete. 2nd and 10. Timeout, Indians. Oh! Ryan Peters passing center for Kevin English. He's broken up. Third and 10. Ryan Peters' pass completed. Number 10, Cole Redmond. It's going to bring up fourth and four Indians. Quarterback sacked on the play. Purcell takes over on downs. First down, Cavaliers at the 44. Hand off to 23, Jesse Jenkins. Bianchi Banderas on the tackle. 2 yard gain, second and 8. Zach Hoover's pass intended for Mark Burns is incomplete. Third and 8 Cavaliers. Mark Burns carries the ball, tackled by number 8, Eamon Collins.
Hey, Wesley! Hey, Wesley! G-Lo!
G-Lo! Gonna bring up 4th and 5. Quarterback sacked on the play by Q Quintel Jemison.
Hey,
quarterback, Zach. Isaiah Smiley back to punt. So have a big round of applause for Ryan Peter. The call on the field is a fumble. First and 10, Cavaliers ball to 44. Cooper's pass is incomplete. And off to 23, Jesse Jenkins. Runs it down to the 38. Quintarius Jemison on the tackle. Third and four, Cavaliers. Christian Moeller on the tackle. About a yard short of the first down. It's going to be fourth and one, Cavaliers.
You're horrible, Red!
Timeout, Indians. Quarterback Zach Hoover runs it down to 26 for a Cavaliers first down. Tackled by Bryce Smith. There's a fumble on the play. Looks like it's recovered by the Indians. Dylan Carter with a real nice run out to midfield. That's an Indians first down. Tackled by Daniel Foy. Dylan Carter's pass completed to number four, Anthony Dinwiddie. Personal foul, roughing the passer against the Cavaliers.
Thank you.
Quarterback Dylan Carter sacked on the play. Not timeout Norwood, timeout the other way. Timeout Purcell. Timeout Purcell. Dylan Carter's pass intended for Kevin English, incomplete, but there's flags. Defensive pass interference against the Cavaliers. First and goal. Quarterback Dylan Carter runs it down to the five. Dylan Carter's pass intended for Kevin English is incomplete. Touchdown Indians, Dylan Carter. Conversion good. Dylan Carter, your score. Purcell Marion, Cavaliers 21, North Indians 14. Kick goes out of bounds. That's a penalty against the Indians. Quarterback goes to one knee. Their final score, Purcell Marion Cavaliers 21, North Indians 14.